The Bible says that perfect love drives out all fear.
Yeah. Come on,
and I really feel that in order for God to really rouse the warriors in this house here this evening, He needs to drive out fear.
Yes.
The fear of failure.
Come on.
Yeah.
The fear of not matching up to the status quo and the expectation and the pressure that the world puts on you as men. You know, you gotta earn this much money, and you gotta, you know, sleep with this amount of woman before you get married, and even after you're married, you still have more woman coming alongside of you, and so on and so on. And we live our lives trying to attain and trying to reach this pattern, but God is saying, man, I wanna absolutely destroy these patterns so a new pattern can arise.
Holy Father, we worship you. We worship you, precious Jesus.
Some people here who have come here with addiction, whether sexual addiction, drug, smoke, whatever, sexual addiction, break it here before you go. Don't go back and pick that thing up again.
Hey guys, we're just here at the Breakthrough Men's Camp up in Mount Tambourine. Have you found the camp so far?
Pastor David just really talked about the heart of men rising up and really taking a nation.
I'm like on top of the world, eh? I think I've got to go home and apologize, do a lot of apologizing to my mom and to my wife, to my kids, man.
Go back and make some notable changes and transformation. Let it be seen, let it be known, let people know that, oh my God, something really happened to him. Look, he's stopped cheating now. He's loving his wife more. He's more calm, he's more humble. Look, oh my God, he's the first guy at church bringing his family. He's always coming late to church, but he's the first one at church. Because he's enrolled in a Bible course. He's at prayer meeting. He's never done that before. People need to see real notable changes in your life. Otherwise, what's the point of being here?
And I'm here to tell somebody that you're in the right time.
He was raised to get people from out of something into something.
Be the first and be the first to their house or to their church. And be the last to leave. It takes confidence for you to stand and fight for the person you love. It takes a man of confidence because you're not the first, but you're the second.
My name's Neil. We had an awesome time at our men's camp, learned a lot. Taken home a lot. So I encourage you guys, sign up, get ready to come next year. It's well worth it, eh? So, yeah.
For breakthrough to happen out there, God's got to break here first.
God's looking for men prepared to go serve.
Men, we have to love our wives.
Everyone out there, watch the space. Word will come in for you.
Hey everyone, we just finished our massive weekend with the mighty men of God. So much received, so much deposited, and also so much responsibility to go home and flesh out the very things that we say the Bible says, not just to be hearers of the word, but be doers also. And that's the challenge for us as men, is to do as we've been commanded by the Father in heaven. So beautiful, beautiful band of brothers forged and shaped in our hearts and our minds, every moment from fellowship to worship to every other area. So totally transformed. I came to speak, but I got dealt to. Picking up the pieces and putting together the right ones, leave behind the old ones. And I'm going home a changed man. I praise God for that. Thank you so much to the team, also David Vucker and of course Daniel and the boys, and also Breakthrough Springfield.
Man, that was good. I went from being a boy to a man, and I had a real good time and love all the brothers here.
I'm blessed. I can't wait to go home and use those tools that I've taken in from here, the words, and just share the love.
This camp has—it's been powerful. As you can just sense the transformation from the Friday night through to now. It's been an explosive journey and a lovely time while we've been here. The brothers are lovely.
Again, it's been awesome. The pastors have been awesome. Speakers, the fellowship with the guys here, and everything else, you know, the organization behind the scenes, they put this together. It was over 4 months, so you know, a big shout out to our committee for really working hard behind the scenes to do what they do. So, you know, guys, next year be big and better.
This men's camp was beyond what we expected. It was full of substance, depth of God. The fire of God truly came down and consumed us, man. We don't really want to talk about what God is saying. We all want to just go back and just do it. Like one of the boys says, honestly, it's one of those things that you just got to start living it, because it's not light or surface. It's really heavy stuff. So I want to encourage you all to sign up for the next men's camp, because this is a global movement. It is born and started. So jump in before you miss it.